共同努力，
把大家安全送达本次航班的目的地。根据《中华人民共和国治安管理处罚法》和《中华人民共和国民用航空安全保卫条例》的有关规定，擅自触碰用机舱门、损坏机上设备、吸烟、违规使用手机和其他电子设备、抢占座位或行李架、干扰乘务处正常工作等扰乱客舱秩序的行为，将会被处以罚款、治安拘留等处罚，严重者会被追究刑事责任。为了您与本次航班其他旅客的安全，请配合我们的工作，谢谢。
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm the crew member who is in charge of security on this flight. Together with my crew, we will do our best to transport you to your final destination safely. In accordance with the relevant regulations of the laws of security on penalties for administration of public security and regulations on civil aviation security of the PRC, anyone who has the conduct to disturb the cabin's order, such as touching the without authorization, damaging the facilities on board, smoking, using mobile phones or other electronic devices while such use is prohibited, jostling for seats or luggage racks, interfering with the crew members' duties, will be fined or held in detention as penalty, and the offender who severely violates the law will take criminal responsibility. To ensure all passengers' safety on this flight, please cooperate with our crew members, and thank you very much.